Today I'm going to show you one of my favorite stage secrets, which we're calling stage legs. And this is just a really easy way to get a little bit of color on your legs without having to do a spray tan. If you've got a holiday party or a formal or you're performing on stage and you want your legs to look really polished but you don't want to have to hassle with a spray tan, I'm going to show you what I do to my legs before I go out on stage. So in full disclosure, in the summer months, I do a lot of spray tanning for like the big festivals and stuff, just because it's easy. It's just the easiest way to kind of look tan and look summery. And also, as you know, whenever your legs are a little tanner, they also look a little more toned. So if you're not into spray tans, this is a really great and really affordable solution. And I actually first learned about this technique from a makeup artist that was doing my makeup for a photo shoot, and she applied body makeup to my legs to make them look a little shiny, a little glimmery. So, and apparently this is one of the tricks that the Victoria's Secret models use for the fashion show. So obviously they have amazing bodies and amazing legs, but we can steal some of their tricks and apply them to us too. So this is the product. It's called Sally Hansen Airbrush Legs. I have it in a couple different colors here. And I think there are like 6 or 7 shades. So I have light glow, which is like second. There's like one shade maybe lighter than this. And this is what I would probably use just like all winter, because you don't want to look like super fake, obviously. And if you're only kind of tanning your legs, you don't want your arms to be like pasty white and then your legs are super dark. But if you go a couple shades darker than your arms and your face, you're kind of all good. So today I'm probably going to do a little combination of these two colors, but just pick a color that's maybe one shade or two shades darker than your legs, and it'll make them look really smooth and a little bit shimmery. It's a matte finish. So I'm going to put my running shorts on and I'm going to show you how it's done.
Hi guys. Can you see my face?
Yeah.
Hi. So you're just going to shake up the aerosol or whatever it is, and then spray in your hand. And then I just rub my hands together like this and I just start somewhere. The only thing that's on my legs right now, other than I shaved them, is a little lotion, because the body makeup can be a little chalky. So you want to have like well moisturized legs. And this is the lightest color. You can see like all it's really doing is evening out my skin and making it look, you know, really smooth. The first time I had like a big photo shoot and the makeup artist did this on my legs, I was like freaking out, because they just like sprayed it under their hands and like grab your leg and just like start rubbing it in, and it's kind of like, but you do kind of, you want to move the product around. So you don't want to like use a really light hand, or you won't be able to actually move the product. So just, you know, use a really strong hand. Just rub it in so there's no lines. Usually I would, if I was backstage, I'd just be doing this in like, you know, my underwear. Because you, sometimes you want to come up a little higher than like, you know, where the bike short is. But for today, nobody wants to see that. So, and then if you're wearing like a shoe, not a booty, you know, just go down on the top of your foot a little bit. So that's the lightest shade. As you can see, it just sort of evened out my leg compared to this one over here. I'm gonna do a little bit of the darker shade on this leg just so you can see the difference. So if you actually wanna get a little more tan, see that color? So I know it looks streaky right now, but just like, if you just kind of keep rubbing it in and working it in. And this is the medium glow. Just like working it in, and then if you see any spots, that like aren't blended, just kind of rub it in. Now you're gonna get a lot of product in your hands, but it washes off just with soap. I like to apply it into my hands so there's not a bunch of spray. Like if I'm in a hotel room, I don't want there to be a bunch of spray all over the tub or all over the tile. But if you want to, you can just actually spray it on. But I think you get a little bit better coverage if you spray it into your hands and then rub it on. So as you can see, this one's a little darker, and you could bring it down, you know, onto your foot. Trick. I mean, even if you just have like a formal or you have a holiday party and you don't want to get a whole spray tan. Now, obviously, you don't want to do like super dark legs and not have any color on your arms. But so usually I just go like a shade or two darker on my legs than I did on my arms. Like if my arms are, you know, the color they are right now, then I'm just a little bit darker. So it's not like a drastic, nobody's like, huh, what's with her tan legs and white rest of her body? And like I said, this washes off, and even if it like gets on your clothes a little bit, you can still wash it off. I mean, I wouldn't like apply it and then go try on white pants at the department store. But it doesn't like come off all that much, and it kind of stays on for a couple days, which is great too. Okay, so I'm gonna put on a skirt and some show shoes just to kind of finish the look, but this is my trick for stage legs. Like I said, when your legs are tan, they look more defined and slimmer and toner. So that's the way to, if you don't want to do the squats, you can cheat your way to toned legs.